Play-Doh Halloween models. Hulk and Captain America were onto it. Hulk was first, and Thomas agreed to help. It didn't take Hulk long to find one. It was a witch. He jumped off Thomas and heaved the witch onto the truck. They made their way back to Captain America. "Let's see who's inside," said Hulk, and the two of them began to remove the Play-Doh. Inside was Gombatty Minion. Hardly a supervillain, but he was relieved to be released. Captain America moved straight on to find the next Halloween model. "I can see a spider's web," he said excitedly. "Let's take it back." And so he carefully pushed it onto the truck. Back at the platform, the two of them began to remove the Play-Doh. It was Captain Jack Sparrow inside. A villain, yes, but not quite a supervillain. Hulk was ready for the next Play-Doh model, and he quickly jumped onto Thomas. "A skull!" he shouted. "Let's get it!" And it was carefully placed on the truck. When they opened it, they found Mater inside. Now, Mater's been called a lot of things, but not a supervillain. "One more to go," cried Captain America, and he hopped on Thomas. "A bat," he shouted, and he pushed the bat onto the truck. Inside the bat, they found Hefty Smurf. No supervillains to be seen, but all the toys were very relieved to be freed from the Play-Doh. So, a successful mission. Thank you for watching our video. Here's another one you may have missed.